Animal Protection Laws of the World, Part 1, Animal Welfare and Protection Laws. Andorra, Law on the Keeping and Protection of Animals of 1998. This law outlines basic guidelines for the protection of both domestic and wild animals, with three types of violations: minor, serious, and very serious. The respective penalties are fines of up to 300, 3,000, and 12,000 euros.
Anguilla, Protection of Animals Act 2000. In Anguilla, if any person commits an act of cruelty towards animals, he or she is liable to a fine of 4,800 East Caribbean dollars or 1,800 US dollars and or a jail term of 6 months.
Argentina, Law 14346, Ill-treatment and Acts of Cruelty to Animals. In Argentina, acts of cruelty and abuse to animals can be punished with imprisonment of up to 1 year.
Australia, Animal Welfare Acts by state or territory. In Australia, animal protection laws are set by the individual states and territories. The state of Queensland has the strictest penalties for animal cruelty, with the maximum fine being 266,900 Australian dollars or 184,000 US dollars or 7 years imprisonment.
Austria, Federal Act on the Protection of Animals. Austria has some of the most stringent animal welfare laws in the world. The Federal Act states humanity has a special responsibility to take care of animals as fellow beings. This law prohibits and applies fines for inflicting fear and suffering upon all animals, including farm animals, use of wild animals in circuses, fur farming. In 2005, the country outlawed the use of orangutans, chimpanzees, and gorillas in experiments. It also mandates that the national and local authorities strive to deepen the understanding of animal protection among the public, especially the youth.
The Bahamas, Animal Protection and Control Act 2010. For offenses of cruelty and neglect to animals, Section 29 of the Bahamas' Animal Protection Law stipulates a maximum fine of $5,000 and or up to 6 months in prison, with a subsequent offense incurring a fine of up to $20,000 and or 12 months in prison.
Bahrain, Animal Welfare Act of the Cooperation Council for the Arab States of the Gulf. In 2014, Bahrain approved this law for the 6 Arab member states of the Gulf Cooperation Council, setting standards for the care of animals and prevention of acts of cruelty.
Balearic Islands, Animal Protection Law 1992. Torturing, mistreating, or abandoning animals in one's charge is prohibited. Violations shall be punished according to the degree of seriousness, with fines of up to 2,500,000 pesetas or 15,000 euros. Very serious repeated violations may also be subject to a jail term of up to 2 years.
Bangladesh, Animal Welfare Bill 2019. This unanimously passed law provides much stricter penalties for animal cruelty than in the past, with serious violations incurring up to 2 years imprisonment and or a 50,000 taka or 590 US dollars fine.
Barbados, Law on the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. According to Barbadian law, anyone who causes unnecessary suffering to an animal in their charge is to be fined the equivalent of 2,500 US dollars or jailed for 1 year or both.
Belgium, Walloon Code of Animal Welfare. Deemed one of the most progressive animal protection laws in the world, this code, passed in 2018 by Belgium's region of Wallonia, includes punishments of up to 15 years in prison and fines of up to 10 million euros for the worst animal cruelties.
Belize, Cruelty to Animals Act. In Belize, anyone who cruelly beats, ill-treats, overdrives, or tortures an animal or causes them to be thus treated is guilty of an offense and is liable to a fine of up to 100 Belize dollars or 50 US dollars.
Thank you, and may heavens bless and shield you, those countries that protect the innocent animals.
If we have missed out on your country's protective noble law due to unavailable data, we sincerely apologize. This list will be updated according to new found info.
More and more awesome news for animals is coming. For more details, please visit suprememastertv.com/GCA.